We are in a time of twin crisis and united purpose. The worst global public health crisis in our lifetimes, and what is the worst economic crisis since the Great Depression. Yet around the world, we are united in common purpose of caring for the sick, pursuing a cure, and lifting the human spirit. Faith in Jesus' passion, death, and resurrection gives us the inner strength to exercise our baptismal commitment to live, in different ways, lives of service and significance. We are an Easter people, and Alleluia is our song, so preached St. Augustine of Hippo in the uncertain times in which he lived. He added, "Let us sing here and now in this life, even though we are oppressed by various worries, so that we may sing it one day in the world to come, when we are set free from all anxiety. This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad." Happy Easter. Alleluia.